Well, here we are.
It's pretty simple.
Yeah.
This is the room.
That's my bed. That's your bed for now,
but the sheets are new.
There's the bathroom, there's the closet, there's the dresser, the phone,
and over there's the kitchen. I've got frosted flakes.
Wow, that's great.
So, is that all your stuff?
Yep. Begin to pray,
then tears of joy. If you give this situation half a chance, you might be surprised at how good it can be. How much you like living here and how comfortable it feels to have someone like Luke you can really depend on.
What, you sleep with him or something?
Excuse me?
I don't know, the whole starry-eyed, you're so much better off. Just give it a chance speech. You're either really naive, or you're getting some.
Ah, there have been very few moments in my life where I've actually wished I had one of those enormous cream pies you can just smash in someone's face, but this is definitely one of them.
You know, you don't know anything about me, or my life, or my mom, or Luke, so why don't you Dr. Laura someone else?
I'm trying to help you.
Well, stop trying. Stop talking to me, stop following me, and stop asking me questions. Just stop.
That's what you want?
Yes!
That's really what you want?
Yes.
Fine, you got it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey!
I just pushed him in a lake.
What?
Jess, it was being impossible and I just pushed him in a lake.
Bad. That depends. Can he swim?
He's fine. He's wet. Just, I lost it.
You were right.
I am in so far over my head that I can't see my own hat.
Try turning it around.
What was I thinking? Why did I say yes to this?
Because you saw a kid in desperate need of some help and you thought you would throw him a line.
But me? Raising a kid? I don't even like kids. They're always sticky, you know, like they've got jam on their hands. Even if there's no jam in the house, somehow, they've always got jam on their hands. I'm not the right guy to deal with that. I have no patience for jam hands.
Okay, slow down. First of all, Jess is 17, so I think he's probably past the jam hand stage by now. And second of all, you can do this if you want to. You are totally capable. But you can't just buy a bed and some sheets and expect the rest to take care of itself. That will not work. If I have just one wish, only one demand, I hope he's not like me. I hope he understands.
Just trying to help you out.
Please, you are the most dysfunctional person I know.
Not anymore.
We're just a couple of losers.
Well, things change, my friend.
Now everything has changed. I'll show you.